Hey me my fam, let's make a sensory bin fillers for those little ones that are still putting everything in their mouth. All you need is any type of cereal and a blender. Blend it up good and you have some taste safe sand. Have fun y'all. Follow us for more simple sensory play ideas. Bye.